Hi children, in Max, today we are going to learn about the topic measurements. Okay, in this we are going to learn measuring length. Let's see, here Bala wants to measure the length of his table with crayons. Okay, he is Bala. He wants to measure the length of his table with crayons. Let's see how many crayons he wants to measure the length of his table. Let's count the crayons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, totally 5 crayons he wants to measure the length of his table. So here the answer is 5. So the given question, the table is dash crayons long. Here the answer is, the table is 5 crayons long. Then look at the next picture. Here Rima uses paper clips to measure the length of the book. Okay, she is Rima. She has a book. Okay, she wants to measure her book's length using paper clips. Okay, let's count how many paper clips are on the book. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, correct, there are 5 paper clips. So here the answer is 5. The given question is, the book is dash paper clips long. So the answer is, the book is 5 paper clips long. Okay, okay students, I hope you all understand. See you in the next session. Thank you, children.